Hi, I'm James. Doing this because Matt texted me. He asked me if I wanted to do something for Alzheimer's Research UK. I didn't even know what the challenge was. I didn't hesitate, absolutely was going to. When I was 12, my uncle Frank, he passed away from Alzheimer's. It wasn't a particularly pleasant thing to go through, and I'm sure everyone who has ever known someone to suffer from Alzheimer's or dementia knows what a horrible disease it is and how it takes away somebody's freedom. So we really wanted to do something to raise as much money, raise as much awareness for this charity, so that as little amount of people have to go through this terrible disease. So here we are on this rainy, beautiful scenery, but rainy day, trying to raise as much money and as much awareness for Alzheimer's Research UK. Please, please support the charity and please support our ride. Thank you.
Now 24 hours riding around lovely dust downs and it's absolutely lashing it down, so thanks so much for the support and I hope you enjoyed the video.
I'll do one.
No, it's alright,
where
are you?
I'll do one. Tell me where Ben is doing. 24 hours! We need to keep the energy high, let's try and raise as much money as possible. Beautiful weather! Let's go!
So yeah, doing really well. It's 3:15, we've done 34.6 miles so far. So every time we come round, we've been having cake and sweets and various different bits and bats, so it's jam bagel time now. But good so far, the rain has just stopped, but it has been absolutely legging it down. Like, that bit is fine, but there's a big long straight, like just off to the left, like left over there. That bit's a real sucker, so when you hit that, you turn the corner and the wind just hits you and then it's a real like bunker down and just try and get the power down. But then as soon as you get here, the next kind of 15 minutes are nice. So it's like, that bit's tough, this bit's easy, so you just keep dreaming of this bit. So we get food, company, and then the nice bit with no wind. But it's going well so far. Right, so we're just about to start the night lights. About night lights, see, I'm tired now, the night lapse.
The night lights.
It's about 8 p.m, so we just put the lights on. This is my dad, on my shoulder, on my mum.
No,
oh, this is my
mum.
This is some stranger I've never seen before.
This is your dad.
That's my dad, there you go. So we're just about to start the night bit now, so we've got pizza coming in about an hour, so that's exciting.
This lap will hit 100k, 96 kilometres, so this lap will take us over the 100 kilometre mark, so 60 miles, and we're just coming up to halfway, so...
A couple of hours off halfway,
yeah. Well, then we'll get our heads down through the night, I bet, because there won't be many people there.
No distractions through the night. Just my singing.
So I'll be riding very fast to try and escape that.
So, see you soon, guys.
I just want to say thank you so much to Matt and Ozzy. Sorry for what they've done. I can't tell you how hard it's been for them. It's been like this for the 24 hours. My dad loved coming here and he was a real Ozzy person. And he kept himself fit, he ate healthily, he didn't drink, he didn't smoke. But this disease still got him. My son, I can't believe he's done it in Ozzy. They've been through the pain and they've kept going. So please, 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 please donate money and help them reach that target. Please, it means so much and it could help somebody in your family, in your life. Please, please, even if it's only £1. Please, thank you.
That one doesn't get the credit.
I woke up at 25 past 4 this morning.
Are you off?
Oh, are you going having a look?
Yeah.
Came back and it
finished.
Feels a bit surreal, there's so many people there.
This is my boy! This is my boy and I'm so proud of him! So proud of him! Please don't hurt!
There we go.
He's already got it on me, I'm wailing already.